Are we getting it? Are we getting the first blood? Whoppa! Yeah, buddy. The Wind Ranger gets there first. Yeah, buddy.
Oh, master, it's in the bag.
Asking me if I can solo bottom for a bit. If you're gonna get first blood, sure, mate. Oh, they're gonna contest this. It's okay.
The battle begins.
Let the carnage begin.
Chill. Go buy my quelling blade. Oppa! Oh, no oppa. No arrow. So there's a CM and a Naga here. Naga not much kill potential this early.
Fight if you can.
Tusk is bottom. And now it really is impossible to lane against three people. Not gonna sit at the tower, of course. Hell no, not sitting at tower. When Tusk moves away from there, I'll go back there. And with just level 3, I can already try to start cutting waves and stuff. Farming enemy jungle, cutting waves. The good stuff. Oh, let's go. This is good timing.
Prove yourself.
He's gonna die too? Okay. One for two. That's cool.
Yax's edge is keen again.
Not gonna TP bottom. I will run. In case they TP. If Ogre or CM TPs, then I can TP somewhere else.
Methinks you wanted that.
Tusk is top actually. This is pushing into the tower, nice. Naga is gonna free farm, that sucks, but if we don't contest since the beginning of the game. Now it's kinda late. There is someone here. Or he tried to pull. No, CM and Tusk are top. Died, Ogre died. Tusk is here. All he has is his E. Whatever that's called.
Not yet. Fight if you can.
Spin. Spin more. Yeah, I see him. I see him.
Cut you like cordwood.
He's tipping right back bottom. See him is bottom too. Missing middle. It's okay, we can get one rune from here. One rune is decent. Let's go get the ring. Then we're gonna make the base boots. That creep. Arcane boots? No. Thought he got arcane boots for a sec. Yo, there's a CM on you, brother. Oh, we can chase her. She's very slow. Okay, that's a bit too much. The tusk is bottom again. Oh shit, I walked the wrong way. Nice, we cool. Forgot to put my stuff on the courier. My blades. Lifestealer should be getting free farm because Sogar is alone top now. Oh shit.
Axe takes all.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Whoppa! You die as well. I kinda wanted to let Windrunner have that last one. Okay, this is a little bit dangerous actually. Gotta chill a little.
Vanguard.
These Naga illusions are not gonna deal physical damage to me.
Oh my god.
Spin. I killed them with one spin, unfortunately. Oh, they're coming. Nice observer.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Nice observer ward here that lets me see them. Helps me see them. I should be able to get one rune, maybe two. I might die, there's three people.
Yeah, it's a ward there.
Yeah, it's fine.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
You wanted to help me. I appreciate the help.
Axe takes your form.
Creep aggro across the map from the mid lane. You can aggro across the map. Right click someone that's on the mid lane and then the creeps on your lane will attack you. The next level play. That's not the next level play anymore. Tusk is bottom. Supports can start coming with me now here. Don't just sit mid. Or top. Come get this Naga out of his lane. At least I can farm these camps that he wants to farm. What the fuck?
Your middle tower is under attack.
What's going on? Kill him! Nice. Kill this guy. Kill both of them. Hello. You stuck? You stuck in there, brother?
Bottom tower has fallen.
It is not yet time.
Almost got my blink. Then I'm gonna chop their heads. Chop all their heads. Miscalculated, boys. Rage was still on cooldown for 1 second.
Double damage.
Okay, we push this.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Then we go buy Blink and take bounty runes.
Fight if you can.
Your top tower is under attack.
Runes? Naga has Yasha. I'll get Blade Mail and then Invoker and Naga die easily. Invoker is going top. There's a Tusk here. Maybe there is an Invoker here too. Space?
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
He actually knows.
Prove yourself.
Invoker was here. The real Naga is not here, but there is a Tusk here. What? What are those? Who's my champ on TI? Liquid, probably. If I had to say one.
Your top tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack.
No mana to chop him.
Bottom tower has fallen.
These guys are getting run at everywhere.
Shadows take us.
They're getting picked off. Damn.
Not yet.
Your top tower is under attack.
That hurts.
not yet time! Soldier of Fortune.
Every coin helps.
Almost got the blade mail. Invoker dies to the blade mail easily.
Gold for my master.
Naga too. But Naga already dies, I think, easily. Ogre has mech. Lifestealer is not getting fat as fast as I would like. Okay, that fight was not good. Let's see if Invoker pushes bottom. Seems like not. It just came bottom, we're gonna fight top now. This guy is outplaying these kids. Account booster or a smurf of a really good player is outplaying these guys everywhere. He's level 19. I'm the highest 16. I should not be the highest, but Lifestealer is just jungling. If I'm ever pushing lanes, it's because Lifestealer is jungling, which has been going on the entire game pretty much. He has 10 kills on him. I should prioritize him then. Prioritize killing him. I just have no idea what everyone is doing in my team. I'll try to focus the booster. Probably the only way.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Prove yourself!
Ally.
No mana to blade mail, fuck. Okay, I need a BKB, then Invoker will be focused by me. He has a BKB too, but that's okay. My goal goes through BKB, it's not a problem. I need to not get stunned by their stuff while I'm calling. Because I would like to right click as well. I took the attack speed talent, so while calling, they are dealing damage to themselves through my blade mail. But my right clicks really add up. It just adds up. Especially with the talent. Look at the wave and he's jungling right next to it. That's why I'm pushing lanes all game on a hero that probably shouldn't push but hunt people. Wait, they're coming bottom.
Your middle tower has fallen. Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower is under attack.
Smoke from here. Smoke to bottom or mid. Hello, how you doing, man?
It is not yet time.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen. Your bottom tower is under attack.
Generation.
They can't really stop us through BKBs. Only Tusk can punch through BKB and that's it. I think we can deal with Naga, but we need to kill Invoker. He took Aegis though, that sucks.
E-E-A-E, my dude. How about that Ogre Magi winning the Arcana vote? I really like that hero, can't wait to see what they come up with.
Yeah, I wanna see as well what they will make for the Arcana this year. Ogre Windrunner? I was more for Windrunner to be honest, but Ogre is fine too, I guess. Not much I can do. I can't rig it. I wish I could rig it. Thank you very much for 30 months sub, Mercs. Thank you very much for the support, it means a lot. How are we gonna win this one though? We need to focus Invoker, but Tusk can snowball and save him. The Naga Sleep, we don't care too much, we have BKBs.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen.
Maybe we kill Tusk first. Or I don't know. Trying to bring them into the base. Invoker is bottom. Come to shrine. That was a good fight. Invoker wanted to push out bottom lane and they didn't leave immediately. So we actually had good catch. Caught them out of position a little bit. Maybe we have time to kill this. Actually, we don't. Set up for runes. Wanna infest me and we take the rune? Please come online, Lifestealer, please. Please.
The prize is mine.
Do you want to invest still?
Yeah.
Invoker is on me. Invoker.
Shit, I have no mana. Don't have any mana.
I used my buyback, be careful.
Gem.
Spoil that shot.
You fit? Never mind. Just defend.
Dire structures are fortified.
That's so many creeps, what the hell? Now they're very fat. Their carries are very fat. They never stop coming though, these illusions. Hola. I need to not touch Naga. Or not let him touch me, because mana burn. He just tip it up. Infest, try to kill him. Nah, he's gone.
Go, go, go.
Peek-offs, boys! No! Let's push something now.
It is not yet time.
That's how we play this. This is how we do it. How much is Hex total? Hex is 5.7k. Holy shite. Almost. Berserker's Call LUE? Hell yeah.
Thank you.
If Invoker shows himself, we kill him.
Ah, it's too deep, it's too deep. I don't have buyback.
Yeah, yeah, not anymore. How much for your buyback?
2 minutes, 2 minutes, boy.
Yeah, let's farm then. Damn, he was here. Is that no buyback ogre? Why is that death time so long? And he probably bought back long ago. DD. Let's get bottom racks.
Bottom shrine has fallen.
Axe is not ready.
Infest me and the mid creeps are not pushed. We have bottom, I guess.
Allies disappear.
Yeah, we go on someone. No need to dive too much.
I'm stuck, boys. Thank you, thank you.
Top is pushing.
I don't have mana. I don't have mana.
Dude. We're playing it so bad. We're throwing it. Ugh. Get MKB on Lifestealer now. Get your MKB. We're still focusing Invoker. Is the real Naga here?
Buyback an ogre.
Your top barracks are under attack.
It is not yet time.
Your middle barracks are under attack. For the hunt.
It's probably better if we try to straight up finish the game. I need those travels. Naga is dead, so there isn't as much split push. Damn. Maybe they're coming from mid, care. Ogre and Tusk were mid. Let's meet on the bottom lane and push it. Actually, Naga is back.
It is not yet time.
I can defend top.
Your top shrine is under attack.
Yeah, same. Boots of travel.
Your top shrine is under attack. Your top shrine is under attack.
Would be a real one. Yep. What the fuck?
Come and get him!
have no mana, I have no mana.
It is not yet time!
Defend the top lane while I was regening.
The enemy's top shrine has fallen.
But I didn't buy TP's, that's the bad part.
It is not yet time.
Vent.
Prove yourself.
I don't have mana to fight at all. Get back to cold, get out.
One of me ain't enough.
Go for my master.
Help me, help me, help me.
He tipped mid, invoker tipped mid.
Use your illusion, man.
Straight throne, go throne. We had it the whole time, I think. GG. I'm pretty sure we had it the whole time. Lifestealer is so damn tanky. He just right clicks people. They were always ahead in net worth. Naga couldn't compete that later on. Look at that, they were so farmed. They were so much more farmed than us. Top 3 net worth has always been them. Okay, Lifestealer was top 3 a lot of the times. But it's most of the time being them. Shadow Demon with the saves, Windranger with the damage. We needed her damage. We had some decent calls as well. The Hex helped a lot. The Hex was so good too. Just commend everyone. It was a nice game. It was a nice game.